Hey fam. How y'all doing? Today I thought I would sing or attempt to sing. I know there's bad lighting, I'm sorry. One of my favorite one of my favorite songs by Michael Jackson. I'm not going to sing the whole thing because it's a long song. But, it's You Are Not Alone. Is gone. I still alone. How could this be? You're not here with me. Never said goodbye. Someone tell me why. Did you have to go? Leave my world so cold. Everything is seen and ask myself, how did this slip away? Something whispers in my ancestors. You are not alone. I am here with you. Though you're far away, I'm here to stay. You are not alone. I'm here with you. Though you're far away, you're always in my heart. You are not alone. Oh, no, why? Just the other night, I thought I heard you cry, asking me to come and hold you in my arms. I can hear your prayers, words and I will bear. First I need your hand, and forever can begin. Everything you see, that's myself, I did the same. Something whispers in my ear and say, you are not alone. I'm here with you. Though you're far away, I'm here to stay. You are not alone. I'm here with you. Always in my heart, you are not alone. Oh, whisper through words and I'm running. And now you know that I'll be there. You are not alone. I hear you. Though you're far away, I'm here to stay. You are not alone. I am here with you. I can't do it. I said I wasn't gonna do this whole thing, but I did. I want y'all to know that no matter what, I'm gonna move this. Hold on. That no matter what, I'm here for each and every one of you all. And I love y'all from the bottom of my heart, real tall. If you ever need somebody to talk to, or whatever the case may be, I can't get on the Instagram right now, but I got Twitter, I got Snapchat, I got Facebook. Reach out. I'm here for you. I'm a goof, I know. Really? Okay, by the way, I really want to say this. In my last video of my moot thing, however you say it, I was talking to my dogs, or the dogs, and so y'all were all like, "Don't yell at the dogs. You're being mean to the dogs. You're mistreating them." Really? If I was mistreating my dogs, or the dogs, do you honestly think they would come around me? Use your head. Use your head. The dogs freaking love me. I don't hit them. They don't bite me. More play bite, but that's a whole different thing. It ticks me off at how hurt people can sit and judge me like they know me. Like, really? I'm just like so over it. Sometimes I just don't want to upload because of it. It's even stupid. They're like, "You're only famous because of Amy." No. Amy's famous because of me. I'm funnier. I'm sweeter. I'm whatever you want to call it. Don't get me wrong. I love Amy. But I think, I don't know. Amy's going to get mad because I said that all this. But you know what? I don't care. She's dragged me before. I'm going to drag the bitch too. Okay. People need to start smoking in their hair. Not me though. I don't smoke. I'm a good girl. I really don't smoke. I got too many problems. Worry about people smoking. Worry about smoking. Excuse me. I'm like hella full. I just ate a bunch of cheese sticks. Like Godfathers. My hair is like, what am my hair doing? It's feeling sassy. Y'all talking about, I don't know how to turn off my notification. How you doing? I don't know. What is, Jesus. I'm a mess right now. I don't know how to turn off my notifications. That's something Amy's going to have to show me. Because me and Amy got the same phone. And as we're being on Drama Live, or Miss Fucking Wonderful, I so tried. Like, I put my heart into it trying. It had me so freaking upset. I almost was in tears last night. I was trying so hard.
Trying so hard to get on there last night and I couldn't, and just it broke my heart really. Because people think I was ghosting her, and I really, from the bottom of my heart, was not trying to ghost her. I might be old, but I do know some trendy words. I think I kind of invented my own word. Some of y'all know it. It's Gucci, baby. That kind of means like it's all good. I'm good. I'm Gucci, baby. I've seen some of y'all adding Jerry told me some of y'all added him on Facebook. He's not accepting them because he don't know y'all. He ain't trying to be mean, he just don't know y'all. Well, yeah, I think of my shirt in the cute. It's got a heart, cause I'm in love. And my pants kinda match it. Outfit of the day. No, I'm playing. No, I'm not picking my nose. I'm kind of scratching right there. Y'all asked what a fever blister is on Amy's channel. Like a fever blister is when you go to bed and you have a fever and you wake up with a blister around your mouth and your nose. I looked up that Joey, what's his name? Joey World Tour. World's Tour. He's kind of really funny, but why does he do that woo woo thing? I'd collab with him if he wanted to. I really would. I'm down to collabing with anybody. Only if I like them. Or if I know I'm gonna give another shout out to Country Pumpkin, that girl, and Anna. I know y'all tired of hearing me talk about Anna, but Anna's amazing. I love her. She got she her giveaway ended today, and to she got another one going on a I had Lily wanted a shout out on Facebook. Okay, people. That's notifications from you all. Lily, I don't remember your last name, but there was Lily on my Facebook to ask for a shout out. And Country Pumpkin, oh my God, that girl is amazing. Excuse me, she drew my portrait. And she took an old picture of me. I don't even know how old that picture is. Oh, Lord Jesus, how old is that picture? I don't even remember. But I had hair, about here. And it's kind of reddish blonde at the time. And I had a purple shirt on. And she took and drew me. And she, like, killed it. Like, mind blew. And she did a video on it. And it's up on her channel if y'all want to go see it. It's a drawing Tammy Slayton. And then when I get my P.O. box, they were supposed to go again today to get it. Freaking didn't. Anyway, I'd be so happy when I can move. When I move, there's gonna be a whole bunch of changes going on. I won't have no pets to worry about. Just myself. Am I cheaply? My mom's phone doing some crazy stuff. Okay, y'all. This video was all over the place. I know. But I love y'all. Y'all can see up my nose. My headphones, I do have a giveaway. I'll talk more about it when I get my headphones in. There's a pink one and a tannish brown color. When I get them, he said something about Friday. He's gonna go finish shopping and try to send them to me. So that's coming up. Okay, well, I'm gonna get off here. Subscribe! Turn on the notification bell so you get notified every time I upload. Okay? Okay. I'm just playing. Anyway, I love y'all. But before you go, do the duck lips. Give me a kiss. Mwah.